What is up, bros and hoes? My name is Androx here, and today I've got something a little bit different for you guys to listen to. Today I'm going to be doing the top 5 most annoying things about working in retail. If you guys didn't know, I actually work in a shop. It's a secondhand tech shop. Which has some very, very annoying aspects, kind of inspired by my piece of shit day out of it today. But I'm going to be running the, what I believe, to be the top 5 most annoying things about working in retail. Coming in at number 5, what I personally believe to be the 5th worst thing about working in retail, working through those kind of periods where it's just absolutely dead, you know, there's nothing to do, and you just stood there kind of trying to occupy yourself. Now you'd think, of course, working through busy periods would be worse, but personally for me, I like to occupy myself, and if I'm busy, you know, at least I'm doing something. You know, if there's not much to do, then you're just kind of standing there feeling, particularly as a sales assistant, kind of just standing there feeling a little bit useless and just doing nothing. It drives me absolutely insane. It happens a lot at work where I've got literally hours on end where I'm just doing nothing. It's really, really annoying. Do look for things to do, but it's because it's a small shop, there's only so much you can do if it was like everything seems fine. Just do your own thing, you know? It's difficult. It's like do nothing and then try and be actually really helpful at the same time. Coming in at number 4, what I believe to be the 4th most annoying thing about working in retail, people coming in 5 minutes before closing time. My shop finishes at 5. It literally happens like 3/4 of the time, maybe even not more. You get loads of people coming in with like 15 minutes before we close, and they Tommy two brain cells over there decides to spend about half an hour trying to choose a fucking phone out. Seriously annoying, and it more due to the fact it ends up making me get home later, which is hardly ideal. I mean, today I got home at 7 p.m. I have about a few hours before I have to go to sleep again. It's absolutely crazy, and it drives me absolutely insane that people just can't seem to understand the fact that just get in earlier. It's really, really annoying. Coming in at number 3, what I believe to be the 3rd most annoying thing about working in retail. This is pretty close between 2 and 3, but I think the one at number 2 actually just about clinches it. At number 3, merchandising. For those of you in retail, this might not even apply to you, but it applies to me. Merchandising is basically making displays, putting stuff in shelves, making it look nice. Now, this is the problem to a certain degree, and I can understand this, but some shops just really do take the absolute piss. Today, I had to put an angle grinder into a shelf. Like, literally, it was about like that big, and I had to fit it on a shelf with a load of other stuff in it, at the same time trying to make it look good. And then I get a gobfall if it doesn't look good. Like, seriously, what the fuck do you expect me to do? I can't fucking put it anywhere and make it look nice at the same time. It's humanly impossible. It's fucking insane. In the end, I just told the manager to just put it upstairs somewhere. It ain't gonna look nice, no matter how I put it. It's really annoying because it makes you feel like you're at fault when in actual fact it just simply isn't feasible. Coming in at number 2, this just about clinched it at number 2 for me. The obsession with customer report. Now, as a consumer, I know all too well how fucking annoying it is when you're walking to a shop and all you get is sales assistants harassing you to see if you want anything. I came into shop to buy something, not to make a fucking friend, okay? As a consumer, that's how I think. So as a sales assistant, I've got to try and somewhat do the same thing. But people are there looking at stuff, and the managers and assistant managers are constantly there at me saying, you know, see if they're all right and everything, looking at stuff. If they want my assistance, they'll ask for it. It's really, really annoying because people just don't want to be interrupted while they're buying something. Like I say, if you've got any problems, they'll ask you. They don't need to be coming up to buy sales assistant 24/7. It's fucking annoying as a consumer, so to have to do it as a sales assistant is something I find particularly hard. Coming in at number 1, this beats the shit out of all the others. Dearly, I don't even care if this sounds racist, by the way, I'm just going to say it. I don't care, I really don't. Dealing with the dirty, slimy, shifty little Kosovans and Romanians. Now, this isn't a problem you tend to find in the US, it's more specific to the UK. Anyone that lives and works anywhere in the UK in retail would know exactly what I'm on about with this one. Having to deal with those types of people. The Romanians are pretty shifty when it comes to stealing stuff, and everyone's kind of just on guard. We actually treat them differently to what we would typical people. What we do, for example, we have pretty much everyone on the shop floor at the same time, just to make sure they don't nick anything. And obviously if you want to see anything, say nothing can come out the counter, sometimes they can get a bit arsy about it and try and get a bit clever. I really fucking hate dealing with those types of people. Anyway, that's the top 5 most annoying things about retail, in my opinion. Hope you enjoyed this, guys, a little bit different from me. If you did enjoy this, don't forget to like, favourite, or subscribe for more future videos. It's been Androx here, and until the next time, I'm out of here. Peace out. And I know she'll be the death of me, at least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. All the misery.